Chia seeds versus flax seeds. You may have heard of endless benefits about both of them, as both have been classified as a superfood that you find many adding in the seeds into their diet, into their smoothies, oatmeals, yogurts, and salads. But for weight loss, there is one that is superior to the other. In this video, we will go over what each of these seeds are exactly, how they work for weight loss, and which one gives you a better edge when it comes to managing weight, whether that is making sure the weight doesn't come back on after you lost a bunch of weight, or helping you reach your weight loss goals that you're striving after. So stay with me till the end. If you guys are new here, this channel is all about helping you make informed decisions as well as be in the know when it comes to your health and wellness. And I'd love for you all to gently tap on the like button down below. If you really like the content, then consider subscribing as well. Also, if you guys are Instagram, you can follow me there too. Now, without wasting any more time, let's get straight into it. First thing I think it's important to mention is that both chia seeds and flax seeds have a number of other health benefits besides weight loss. This includes better digestion, better blood sugar levels, a healthier heart, and is being researched to protect against certain types of cancers. With chia seeds, also known as salvia seeds, coming from the Salvia hispanica plant, originating in southern parts of Mexico, these are best known for their omega-3s. In fact, for reference, just 2 tablespoons of chia seeds contain 100% more omega-3 than salmon. And we all know that omega-3 fatty acids reduce blood pressure, slows the development of plaque in the arteries, and reduces the chances of heart attack and stroke. Whereas with flax seeds, otherwise known as linseeds, they're flatter and slightly bigger than chia seeds and are generally brown or golden, and are better known for one of the most famous polyphenolic compounds, which are known as lignans. And if you don't know what lignans are, here's just a few of the postulated benefits that they may serve while more research is on the way. Let's take a look at them. You got hair health, heart health is on there, immune system is here, hot flashes, sugar metabolism, and what do you know? Lower body weight. And if we were to, let's say, look at the composition of 4 tablespoons of each of the seeds side by side, let's see what we find. Slightly more fiber in chia than flax, okay, not bad. Twice as much thiamine or B1 in flax seeds than chia, which we know helps the body metabolize fats and proteins, so that's good. You get more copper in flax, but you get more selenium, iron, zinc, and calcium with chia. Calcium is interesting because when we think of calcium, we think of milk, but 2 tablespoons of chia actually has 5 times more calcium than milk. But when it comes to weight loss, here is what you need to know. While I wish there were more studies that looked at chia versus flax seeds head to head, I'll start with what we know about flax seeds going back to 2012. When they looked at a drink containing the amount of soluble fiber found in approximately 1 ounce of flax seeds, reported lower feelings of hunger and overall appetite than those given a control drink. But you might be thinking, how did that work? This is what you need to know. Soluble fiber tends to become sticky when mixed with water. This in turn slows down digestion. And when you slow down digestion, you increase the feeling of fullness. And when you increase the feeling of fullness, you consume much less calories, leading to weight loss. But wait a minute, doesn't chia seeds have soluble fiber too? Yes, however, 7 to 15% of the total fiber in chia is soluble. So you get slightly more soluble fiber with flax seeds. And it's interesting because with flax seeds, the flaxseed mucilage, which is that gel-like layer that forms when the seed is soaked, contains polysaccharides that increase the viscosity of food in your intestines, and get this, delays gastric emptying, which is one of the ways modern medicines like Ozempic and Wegovy work to simulate the same processes we have in nature, which you can watch my video on that here. Bottom line though, chia and flax seeds are both very nutritious, but if you're looking to have a slighter edge for weight loss, try going with flax seeds instead. And if you decide on chia seeds, make sure you soak them in water for 30 minutes before eating them.